I'll avenge your death, Will. I swear it.
Drop me here. Keep it running. I don't get why these guys insisted on using a train.
Are we secure?
Yes, sir. I've got my best man on the job.
Good. I'm going to the boat. Do yourself a favor. Don't disappoint me. I don't take kindly to screw-ups.
We're in. Let's get the painting and get out.
Try using the Shadow Zone so I can help you. This place looks well guarded. You're gonna have to be careful. It won't be easy to get through.
Stop right there, you criminal scum! You can run. Look what we have here.
You don't think you have any sort of special powers, do you? Turn back now. Maybe if I can get to his shadow.
Try to find another way around.
If it's in the shadows, I can probably fit through. Get any further unless you do something with the car. I would, but...
It's all right. That time I got my hands dirty.
No, no!
He never saw it coming.
That was close. Keep your eyes peeled for a train car.
These things are heavier and heavier these days.
Everyone with a ticket, please get on board. The ship leaves in 2 hours.
It's been a long day. I need a drink.
Let's make this quick. The boat leaves in a few hours.
What? Visiting Boston? It doesn't sound fun. This guy won't leave his post. Let's go back and try to find another way around. Hey, careful with those.
What, do you need a pair? Don't tell me you lost yours.
No, of course not. You know me.
You stepped on me, didn't you?
Well, yeah, you really do know me.
Well, does heaven really exist? What's it like up there?
Where to begin? Honestly, it's wonderful. For one thing, you don't want to play tennis against our great-grandfather. The guy's had too much practice.
You met great-grandpa George? What's he like?
He's heaven material, that's for sure.
So are you.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Look at this.
It looks just like the one Grandpa got. You know, once he started losing all his hair.
Remember we used to hide it from him? He used to get so embarrassed.
watch just like this?
Yeah. I lost mine a few years back. I can't believe I found another one. Do you mind? Would you mind grabbing it for me? Since, you know.
Of course. Wow. Look at the size of this place.
He never saw.
This staircase should take us to the upper class section.
Well, it's time to shine, sis.
Nothing like a good scotch after a long day.
You sure the painting's safe?
Of course. It's in the room next to my suite. Nothing to worry about now. Boat takes off in an hour, and then it's smooth sailing all the way to Boston.
I heard there's a greeting show in the main hall. Heard it's supposed to be fun. You wanna go?
Why not? Sounds like a ball. You stay back. Make sure the boys don't flinch. I swear some of these young kids are still afraid of the dark.
Did you just hear that?
Yes, your painting. It's nearby. But it'll be well guarded.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I used to want one of these so bad. I wish you could see this one.
Don't worry. When I see him, I'll tell him all about it.
You're going away for a long time. Hey, you're not allowed! Stop! Gotcha. can't be there.
Stop!
What? Where is it? Alert the boys. I want a manhunt going immediately. We're gonna turn this place upside down.
Let's get it!
Find that painting!
There you go. Back where you belong.
Bye, Will. I'll see you again someday.